which therapies are available for children who are developmentally delayed?